Right now, when a person is involuntarily committed to a hospital for mental health issues, the same day they're released, they can purchase a gun without being flagged in a background check. That's one of many issues being discussed today in front of the Senate Judiciary Committee.
Whether it be PICS, whether it be NICS, whether it be different systems in different states, we're only as good as the information that we have in the system.
When State Police Lieutenant Colonel Scott Price spoke to senators, he says this lack of information happens during the transition of records from facilities to police. One of the proposed solutions is shortening the deadline to submit paperwork. Another is eliminating paperwork and submitting records electronically. There were also several bills mentioned in today's hearing, but no votes. The senators were simply trying to get insight on the issue. Reporting live at the Capitol, Jeremy Jingis, WGAL News 8.